Man, Fate and Fire. I'm 22 years old. I'm an actor by profession. That's my monologue. I had a visitor today. Guess who? Well, it was my ex. He looked at me. I was like, "You look good." Wow. I laughed, actually. I laughed. I was like, "How do you expect me to look?" Of course, yes, I look good. Since you left, no one has touched me, laid hands on me, beat me, called me name, called me fool, stupid, or ugly, or worthless. I looked at him in his eyes and told him, since you left, I focus on healing myself and self-worthness. So, sure, I don't need you in my life, just go for it.